step 9, foreclosure sale. If the judgment is in favor of the lender, the property will be scheduled to be sold at auction, which typically occurs a few weeks later. Once it sells, the title will be issued to the new owner and the debtor will be evicted from the home. Step 10, deficiency judgment. In the state of Florida, lenders have the option to seek a deficiency judgment for the dollar amount that wasn't covered by the property's sales price. If the debtor has enlisted a qualified attorney and real estate agent, this step could be avoided. If you are struggling to keep up with mortgage payments and have questions about the Florida foreclosure process, let me know. As a real estate agent, we can negotiate with your bank and take the best benefit for you.